It's been nearly 2 years since the World Health Organization declared coronavirus a pandemic, and some are asking if it is time we just learn to live with it. Spain becoming the first nation to suggest we treat COVID like an endemic, something communities just deal with every year, like the common cold and the flu. NewsStation's Tom Negeman is live for us at New York's Mount Sinai West. So, Tom, tell us what this means, and could this be a dangerous idea?
You know, it could be a dangerous concept, Nicole. That's what scientists say if it's taken too literally, used right now in the wrong context or the wrong country.
The region saw over 7 million newly reported cases of COVID-19 in the first week of 2022.
And those 7 million European cases mean COVID doubled in just 2 weeks. Health experts and political leaders across the continent looking at the numbers and asking where we're going wrong.
Che gran parte dei problemi.
Italy's prime minister pointing out the vast majority of cases are among the unvaccinated. He's been under fire for making vaccines mandatory for people over 50. In this country, experts seem to agree coexisting with COVID is in our near future, if not our present. The question is what that means and what it doesn't. We must not, they say, let our guard down.
And we still know and understand that vaccination does provide protection against those most severe cases, against hospitalization, severe disease, and death.
And we're taking tests almost daily.
Lizzie Stevens is an American athlete living in Spain, where she says people are already getting back to their lives, but wearing masks and getting their shots.
How do you feel about that?
I like that they're trying to find ways to not completely shut everything down and still keep operating and create as normal of life as you can.
So normal life, especially in Europe, changes by country and by case count. So what works for Spain, Romania, Germany, and Italy say will not work for them by the numbers they're seeing right now. And most experts here in the U.S. say at this point, it won't work for us either, Nicole.
All right, Tom, thank you for that. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to click on the red subscribe button below so you can get more of NewsNation's fact-driven, unbiased coverage.